Davy Crockett was born on August 17, 1786, near the Nolichucky River in Union County, Tennessee. Davy learned how to shoot a bow and arrow at age 3. He dreamed of being an awesome hunter. At age 12, he had to go work for a cattle driver named Mr. Simon. He escaped one night by traveling 7 miles in knee-deep snow in 2 hours. Soon after he returned, he started school. He wanted nothing to do with it, so he would play hooky instead. He ran away to avoid his father's punishment. Later, when he returned, nobody recognized him because of how much he had grown. Then his sister exclaimed, "Here's my long-lost brother." On August 12, 1806, he married a girl named Polly Philly. They had 3 kids, John, William, and Margaret. He volunteered for the Creek War, and soon after he returned, Polly died. Later, he married a girl named Elizabeth Patrick. They had a son named Robert and 2 daughters named Rebecca and Matilda. Davy ran for Congress, and in 1827 he won. After some time in Congress, he said he would not be an observer, but that he was a man of action. He found out that the Texans were battling for independence and went to battle at the end. Inspired the other fighters. From bear hunting to tall tales to the Creek War, it brought up their hopes and spirits. He died there, leaving behind 2 possessions, a golden watch and a copy of Ben Franklin's autobiography that he had written on the front cover and said, "I'll leave this for others when I am done. Just be sure you are right."